Skyline up above. Get some elevation, I could probably reach it.
How much blood you got, boy?
I'm ready for you! Stand down!
He who crossed the Delaware with flaming sword and the wings of angels. Watch over me and lend me strength.
Father Washington, hear my prayer.
Wounded knee, the Pinkertons, the drinking, the gambling, and of course, Anna. And now, to repay a debt, you've come from my land. But not all debts can be repaid, Booker.
You don't know me, pal.
Prophecy is my business, Mr. DeWitt. As blood as yours. You know why these men will die for me? Because I've seen their future in the glory. And hence they are content. What brought you to Columbia, Booker? Bring us the girl and wipe away the debt? This will end in blood, DeWitt. Then again, it always does know you, doesn't it? It always ends in blood. You've come to lead my lamb astray, but thy crook is bent and thy path is twisted. Go back to the Sodom from which you came. Go back.
Holy shit.
To take this thing to Monument Island. Okay, I'm sure I can get this thing going.
The Lord forgives everything, but I'm just a prophet, so I don't have to. Amen.
Amen.
Locked up in this place.
Huh.
I guess even in a restricted area, these crackers need someone to clean the floors. Those politicians and scientists don't bother about what they say around me, because I'm some half-leaded colored boy. But I can tell they scared out of their wits by that thing they got locked upstairs, yes, sir.
What's this?
They got a tiger by the tail, and they don't know whether to hang on or run.
Thank you. makes the girl different? I suspect it has less to do with what she is, and rather more with what she is not. A small part of her remains from where she came. It would seem the universe does not like its peas mixed with its porridge.
Holy shit. All right. I can do this.
My name is DeWitt. I'm a friend. I come to get you out
get
of here.
Get away! Are you real?
I'm real enough.
He's coming. You've got to go.
Why?
You don't want to be here when he gets here. Just a minute, I'm getting dressed.
Get you out of here.
There's no way out. Trust me, I've looked. Stop it, you're too impatient. That's enough.
What about this?
What about it?
This is the way out, isn't it?
Where are you? Give it to me. Huh.